look at what's happened recently.
Now, say my name.
Obama took GM and Chrysler into bankruptcy.
If Obama wins, it'll be the Pope deciding what you drive.
Are you followed?